Mistakes prevent leases. But correcting mistakes will allow you to lease more apartments if you admit you make them. Here are 7 of the biggest mistakes that property managers and leasing consultants make, and the Leasing University tips that will help you turn these mistakes into leases. My name is Matt Easton, and I'm the founder of Leasing University. People who learn on leasinguniversity.com and at our live training events lease 7 times more apartments than everyone else. So if you're serious about leasing apartments, click on the link to get access to Leasing University. As you watch this video, I want you to only think of yourself. The mistakes you made this morning are the opportunities for greatness this afternoon. But only if you admit you've made these mistakes. If you have the guts to rate your own reality, it's just you and me here, so let's be honest and let's see if we can turn some of these mistakes into huge wins for you. Mistake number 1, not asking the right questions. An apartment is leased or the prospect is lost based on the questions you asked. Here's a Leasing University tip. Ask renters questions that make them evaluate their current living situation. Questions that get them to understand the gap between their current state and their desired future state. Ask questions that separate you from other apartment communities and leasing consultants. Mistake number 2, showing an apartment before needs have been established. Why show and tell your prospect anything about your apartments or your community until you understand what is needed? It sounds elementary, right? But at this moment, millions of leasing consultants are doing it. Here's a Leasing University tip. I want you to develop a standard framework of needs assessment. By the way, a 2-bedroom apartment is not a need. You must have a system for understanding what is most important to your renter. Why is it important? You must understand what they want to see first and why do they want to see it first. You need to know them better than any other property management professional. Sound difficult? It's not. We will teach you an easy system at leasinguniversity.com. Mistake number 3, lack of knowledge about how your apartments benefit people. Not a bunch of boring features and amenities, but real world information. Here's a Leasing University tip. Get to know your residents and your community inside and out. You can learn more by asking what people who live there like best about your property than you can on 1,000 property tours. Mistake number 4, talking about your apartments, not the renter. Not saying how you help them. Know the kinds of problems your apartment can solve. Know the types of needs you fill. Sell that. Here's a Leasing University tip. Tell stories about how other residents have improved their lives by living there. Don't be afraid to bring up how other residents had the same objection that your prospect has or didn't like something. Hey, here's an example. You know, most of our residents said the same thing about the closets, and what they found is living in such a great location more than made up for the smaller closet. Don't worry so much about getting the lease. Think about how much better your apartment will make their life, and the lease will follow. I promise you that. Mistake number 5, talking too much. Leasing consultants are under the huge misconception that they have to talk a lot in order to rent the apartment to somebody. Nothing could be further from the truth. They must give the prospect a chance to buy. They must ask a lot in order to sell the apartment. Listen. Nobody likes to be sold, but everybody loves to buy. Here's a Leasing University tip. Ask questions at least 50% of the time. I want you to draw out those responses that keep the renter dominating the conversation and giving you buying signals. Hey, have you learned anything yet? If so, consider subscribing to this channel, and I'd love it if you'd smash that like button, and please turn on the notifications for future video tips like this. Mistake number 6, being too pushy. Listen, pressing forward makes the prospect doubt you and run for cover. People who feel that they were pushed into renting the apartment, well, they only renew 6% of the time. So this means that if you're pushy, you're gonna have to turn around and do all that work over again and re-rent that apartment in a year. It's no wonder some communities can never break past that 98% occupancy number. There's a fine line between a close and a force, okay? Here's a Leasing University tip. Relax. Back off. Ask more questions that involve the prospect and help them buy. Listen, check out the Leasing University closing system for a way of getting the lease that is never pushy or high pressure and works just about every single time. Mistake number 7, not making it easy to rent an apartment from you. Prospects don't want to wait while you search inventory. You are a professional and should memorize what you have available before you start work each day. Renters don't want to spend any more time filling out applications or forms than is 100% necessary. Listen, customers don't want to know about your problems. Don't let any situation in the leasing office interfere with the ease of renting an apartment from you. Here's a Leasing University tip. Do it all for them whenever possible. If you can, I want you to fill out every form for them. I want you to make sure that you don't keep anyone waiting. I want you to be in a hurry to help, and I want you to personally deliver on all your promises. Saying things like, "Hey, I'll take care of that," should be your new motto. I'd love to read your comments, and I have a lot more tips like this because these are the exact types of problems that we help leasing consultants solve at Leasing University. So if you want to see more videos like this, hey, just let me know in the comments section. My name's Matt Easton. I'm your friend in leasing and life. I hope you subscribe to this channel. I would love to read all of your comments. And until the next video, I want you to be great, and I want you to get those leases. I'll see you on the next video, everybody. The way people rent apartments has changed. Today's renter has access to more information. Today's renter has more choices. The apartment industry needs you. Studies have shown that moving is the most stressful life event. The old sales training, well, it just doesn't work today. I'd like to teach you how to take the stress out of leasing apartments in a way that's meaningful to you and your renters and get you 7 times more leases. I'll show you how the perfect leasing process works. I'm gonna walk you through everything from answering the phone to closing the lease. I'm gonna show you how to determine your prospect's wants and their needs so that you can build value in your apartments. You will learn how to handle any objection or complaint. I'm gonna show you how to connect with your renter so it's easy for them to rent with you. I've taught the best property management companies and thousands of people just like you how to lease apartments. Property management is complicated. I'll simplify it for you. There's more competition than ever before. I'm gonna show you how to be number one. All of a sudden, your career, it's gonna make perfect sense. Even if you've never worked in sales or property management before. And for the advanced property manager, I'm gonna show you how to take things to the next level. Leasing University is a new, simple, step-by-step process that's effective. We're gonna help you become a rock star in property management. I'm Matt Easton, and this is Leasing University.